Now, the next product I want to talk to you about is our most portable two-in-one. I want to introduce you to Surface Go 3. This is our fastest, most capable Go yet. Go 3 brings all the features that matter in a two-in-one. And now, with 10th Gen Intel processing, Surface Go is 60% faster than before. And the best part, Windows 11 makes the experience great for everyone, from frontline workers to families. To tell you more, here's David.
For the past 8 years, I've lived and worked here, from my home in Minnesota. And from here, my family and I have fun, play games, watch shows, and plan our adventures together. Today, I want to talk to you about how Surface Go and Windows 11 light up together and some of the ways my family's been using it. Windows 11 makes it easy for my 9-year-old to do what he wants to do. My family has their own account with their apps, settings, and data. And with Windows Hello, you can sign in instantly and securely. Launching apps is effortless with touch, and it's easy for him to put them where he wants them with the Snap feature. And Windows 11 adapts to how he wants to use it. He can get everything set up just the way he likes it and switch back and forth with ease. And with cloud gaming, he can also play his favorite Xbox Game Pass games. My 7-year-old loves catching up with her cousins that live in Ireland. With Microsoft Teams chat built into Windows 11, in one touch, she can connect with them on a video call.
How are you?
When she's doing school projects, Surface Go helps her do her best work. She loves nature and she's learning how plants make oxygen for the planet. Surface Pen lets her creativity shine. Sometimes though, it can get busy at home and it can be hard to be a good parent, especially when my wife and I are both in meetings and the kids are around during the day. With Windows 11 family safety limits, the kids have the freedom to explore online while I have peace of mind. I love this family safety widget. I can swipe in and see if it's time for the kids to switch it up and have them play outside. And Microsoft Edge has this great new feature we've been using called Kids Mode. The kids can browse a bunch of awesome sites in a kid-friendly environment with built-in guardrails. When it's time to relax, we grab Surface Go to stream our favorite movies together, like Luca in the Disney Plus app. The 10.5-inch display on Surface Go is tuned for diagonal viewing, which is key when we're watching together. And with Dolby Audio, it sounds great too.